discount on your income tax. Relax. If they're suspicious, we can change the facts. Relax. Cause once we started, no, we can't turn back. Can't turn back. Relax.
How's it going? What's your name over here?
Hello, I'm Pearly Sweets.
Hi, Pearly Sweets. Welcome to the show. Fantastic job.
Thank you. Gemini. Great.
Gemini. Okay, what's your name over here?
Well, I'm the stranger, ma'am.
Oh, hi, the stranger. Can I talk to you for a second?
Absolutely.
How's it going?
Really well.
All right, strangers and most. Hi, Julie. How are you?
I'm actually Monica.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry. You look like someone I know. How are you?
I'm just fine.
You look fabulous, by the way. Hi.
Hi, I'm Colby.
You are, yeah. Colby. Okay, yeah, I was just making sure. How's it going?
Oh, I'm great. How are you?
Good. Welcome to the show.
Thanks.
Yay. And hi, what's your name over here?
Nice to meet you, and have a good time.
Okay. And over here, hi, Bobby. How are you?
Hi, how are you doing?
Good. I want to hold this up here. So that was a song off of this CD.
Absolutely. A song about the homeland from the homeland.
All right. Can you tell us a little bit about the ideas from your new CD?
Well, it's basically kind of a extremely paranoid but ultimately happy, danceable vision of the current state of affairs in America.
Well, so it's a commentary, not a utopian vision, both?
Well, it's kind of utopian in that we're all golfing. This cover represents like maybe about a 3 million hole golf course.
Wow.
And then there's some, you know, condo developments and an office park over here. And then here we've got our golf copter that we travel around from hole to hole. We usually play like 4,000 or 5,000 holes a day.
Wow, that's how your band keeps so fit and trim,
yeah,
right?
Right.
We're golfers.
Well, we'd like to see you golf off the L train line next. Gladys Knight and the Pips. Sound good?
Sweet.
All right. Thank you, Bobby Conn and the Glass Gypsies.
To think of good reason.